Georgia Senator Kelly Loeffler is isolating. She received mixed results from recent coronavirus tests.
Yeah, Loeffler tested positive for COVID-19 on Friday, but then a second test on Saturday came back inconclusive. She and fellow Republican Senator David Perdue are both in runoff elections on January 5th and have held several rallies in recent days together. On Friday, they rode on a bus with Vice President Mike Pence to two campaign stops. And on Thursday, they campaigned with Arkansas Senator Tom Cotton. The audience was not socially distanced and many people not wearing masks. Now, Reverend Raphael Warnock, who her opponent in the Senate runoff, tweeted a response praying for negative test results.